Hello everyone, welcome back to VideoProc Blogger's channel. In this video, we're going to show you how to create this cool character entrance effect. It can add a professional touch to your videos. If you're interested, keep watching. First, let's open VideoProc Flagger. Click here on Text to create a text track and simply enter a space in the input box. Then click here to open this panel. Here, we can change the background to white. After that, click down to return to the main interface and take a snapshot of the current frame. Let's drag the captured image showing in a pop-up window into VideoProc Flagger's media library. Remember to change the background color back to black. Next, we need to create an image that's half black and half white. Place the white image we created earlier into the video track and drag it to the right in the preview window until the screen is divided in half with one side black and one side white. Similarly, take a snapshot of the current frame and import it back into VideoProc Flagger. After deleting the tracks of the white image and the text from the timeline, it's time to import a video clip with a character. Drag it onto the video track and adjust the duration using Ripple Edit. Move the playhead to find a suitable moment in your video. Now, let's create a freeze frame of the character. Split the video from this point and remove the unnecessary part. Take a snapshot of the current frame and bring it back into VideoProc Flagger and add it to the video track. Now, we need to cut out the background, so we get only the character. We use online tools for this purpose. Once done, import the cutout image back into VideoProc Flagger. Finally, create the character's name. Position the playhead where there's no existing content. Add a text track, type in the name, and customize the font. Remove the text shadow by setting the offset value to 0. Adjust the text size and position in the preview window. Take a snapshot of the current frame. Import it back into VideoProc Flagger. And then delete the text on the subtitle track. That's it. Let's now create the animation effect. We should understand the relationships between different tracks. Create 4 overlay tracks. Then sequentially place the corresponding images in them, making sure they all fit the screen. Now select the clip on the video track. Click here to enter the color editor and reduce the saturation to the minimum. Click Apply to return to the main interface. Next, select the black and white image on the first overlay track and reduce its opacity to around 50%. Then, choose the text track on the second overlay track and change its blend mode to different. Afterward, go to the motion editor and add an entrance animation effect. Remember to change the speed to smooth speed down number 1. Click Apply to return to the main interface. Next, find the rotation and adjust the parameters to tilt the frame slightly. Last, let's find the effect and add an old TV2 effect. In the scope panel, uncheck Apply to Canvas and apply it to the text track only. This completes the basic character entrance effect. However, we still need a transition effect. Create a new overlay track and drag the blank white image onto this track. After fitting it to the screen, use Ripple Edit to make it appear in between this video clip and this character entrance clip. Find the fade and move, check fade in and fade out, and adjust the duration value to create a snapshot-like effect. Finally, add a suitable background music and a sound effect, and our character entrance effect is complete. Well, this is all for today's tutorial. If you want to know more editing tricks or what has been going on with VideoProc Flagger, be sure to click the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.